Malekith is quite consistent in this round. Same damage is with the Ash of War Carian Retaliation that you can use on shields. It's an Ash of War that converts, swings the shield to dispel incoming sorceries and incantations, transforming magic into retaliatory glint blades. And it's glitch, and it does way more damage than it should, and I'm losing. People that are abusing an impeded gear scumbags. Skip annoys me so much, not gonna lie. Well, okay, to be fair though, like, for people who don't know, this glitch with the glint blades, it literally does... When you use it, the glint blades are invisible. Players can't even see them. So you basically have to dodge a invisible one-shot attack.
Smoldering.